Good for you, I guess you moved on really easily.
Wait, hold on.
I try to hit you up, but you always decline my calls. It makes me think that you don't wanna talk to me at all. We both agreed that when we broke up, we would still be friends. But then you never text me back and I'm alone again. So I bounced back and found another girl who's good for me. And good for you, you're still obsessive after all these weeks. You're telling all your friends that I'm the one who did you wrong. But how am I the villain just because I moved on?